talking about the woodwind family. So the woodwind family is a group of instruments in the band and orchestra. There are five main members of this family. The five main instruments in the woodwind family are the flute, the clarinet, the saxophone, the oboe, and the bassoon. We're going to talk about all of these today, and I have three of them with me, so we're going to look at those in depth. The first instrument that we're going to take a look at is the flute. So this is a flute. A flute is made of metal, as you can see. So how you produce sound on the flute is this hole. This is called the head joint. What you're going to do is you're going to blow air over top of the hole, and that will produce a sound. And then you push down these keys, and that changes notes. So there are three main parts of the flute. This part is the head joint. This is where you blow into, and this is the hole that creates the sound where you blow over top of. Then you have the middle joint of the flute. This has the majority of the keys. And then you have the foot joint. So this is the bottom of the flute. So the flute is a special member of the woodwind family. It is the only instrument that does not have a reed. We're going to talk about a reed a little bit later with some of the other instruments. And it's the only instrument that does not have wood involved in some way, since a reed is made out of wood. The reason that this is in the woodwind family is because a flute used to be made of wood. When it was first created, the flute was made out of wood, and it uses wind. Therefore, it is part of the woodwind family. Next, we're going to be talking about the clarinet. So, this is a clarinet. A clarinet uses a reed to produce the sound. So, this is a reed. It is made of wood. As you can see, it is very, very thin at the tip and gets thicker as it reaches the bottom. So, the reed is put on the clarinet and is held on using this silver thing. So this is called a ligature. A ligature holds the reed onto the clarinet, but still allows it to vibrate, which produces a sound. So the different parts of the clarinet are the mouthpiece, the barrel, the upper joint, the lower joint, and the bell. Just like the flute, there are fingerings that you can do to move the pitch up and down. But unlike the flute, these are open holes. You can get flutes with open holes, but a lot of flutes have closed holes, like this one, and this one has open holes. So you have to make sure that your fingers are covering the entire hole.
Thank you.
instrument that is similar to the clarinet is the saxophone. So this is the most modern of the woodwind instruments. You may be asking, like you may have on the flute, this looks like it is made of metal. Why is it a woodwind instrument? Well, this also uses a reed, just like the clarinet does. So the reed on the saxophone is bigger than the reed on the clarinet. But it is very similar in the fact that it is very skinny at the top and thick at the bottom. We once again have a ligature that holds it onto the mouthpiece. So on the saxophone, you have a reed, a ligature, a mouthpiece, a neck. This comes apart here. There's less parts to the saxophone. This is a neck. And the body of the saxophone. This is an alto saxophone. There's also a soprano, a tenor, a barry, a bass, and different variations of those. Instruments in this family are both double reed instruments. So they use a reed just like the clarinet and the saxophone, except instead of one single reed like these two use, they use two reeds that are next to each other like this. So when you blow into the reed, they vibrate against each other. So these are called double reed instruments. The two instruments in the double reed category are oboes and bassoons. The oboe is the smallest instrument in the double reed category, and the bassoon is larger.